Materials commonly used as thinners in water-based drilling fluids are plant tannins, such as the extract from the bark of the Argentine quebracho tree, lignite, mentioned earlier as an effective filtrate reducer, low molecular weight synthetic polymers, phosphatic chemicals such as sodium acid pyrophosphate, or SAP, and lignosulfates, organic compounds which incorporate heavy metals.